Kavrikov broke it up, and now Riley works in, holds, and shoots at the flex wide. Broken stick for Corrales, so a chance now for the Leafs. Drop back to Marner, winds in, flips it back in front, score! John Tavares on the tip, on the feed from Marner, and the Leafs have a power play goal for a 1-0 lead.
Active stick of John Tavares, turns it over, and Mitch Marner is thinking about going to Nylander. He's almost apologizing. I'm sorry I didn't give you that puck. I was thinking about giving it to you, but Peak played it well, so he took the other pass.
Has it gone their way? Now chipped ahead. In comes Nylander on Corposello. Nylander works in, and Corposello makes the pad save. Just that was trickling through his pad.
$14 million total over the next 7-8 years. Different, but
Aston Reese taken down by Peak as they collide again. Now it goes off a skate, bounces to Holmberg, works it back across, Steves with a chance and a save made by Corposello. Steves came back close to his first NHL goal. Slap pass looking for Tavares, and now Nylander plays that back to Riley. Across to Marner, there's Nylander with a shot, Corposello makes the save. Marner centers it, bunting on it, he flipped that wide. So the Leafs will start the second period on the power play for 37 seconds.
You don't want to say they should be up by more than one, but, you know, the high danger chances, 8-0 in that first period.
And the Blue Jackets send it back down.
Another one quick up. Yep. Got him.
Finds Kerfoot, moves in, and shoots at Corposello. Makes the save on that. Kavrikov and David Savard were a long-time defense pairing here in Columbus. Oh, what a move by Lilligan, moving in, and Corposello makes the stop on him.
Oh, man.
Now Roslovic. Back in the corner, that pass from Johnson knocked away, a chance shorthand for Engvall. Engvall for Aston Reese. Oh, a great stop by Corposello. The Branson, a long drive that's knocked away. Two shots for Columbus on a 4-minute power play. Lead pass to Nylander. Busting in. Nylander stopped in tight by Corposello. Nylander back with it. Has a look, trying to bank it in. And Corposello knocked that away. Off the bench, picks it up. Poked away by Gaudreau. And now Gaudreau steals from Nylander. Gaudreau winds his way and shoots. Samsonov reaches back, makes the save. Rebound. Tap wide by Sillinger.
And Columbus, of course, the last 5 minutes of that period, they probably had 10 of the last 12 shots in the period.
So the team start this period at even strength. Blue Jackets had a 4-minute power play late. Down.
Oh, the pass.
Gives it across to Riley, swings it back in front. Score! What a goal! Engvall faces off, a three-way passing play gives Toronto a 2-0 lead. Beautiful.
That was something. Engvall gets the goal. He's got the third worst play in the sequence. Eight looks. That was after this chance. Nylander, again, defense to offense. I think he's going to shoot the score, but he slides over the arc rope. He rings one off the bar. You're thinking maybe it's just not Charles Knight to get that next goal. But this play by Camp right here. Underneath Corrali, finding Riley, everything breaks down. Engvall beats his guy off the boards, back to the front of the net. And that's a beautiful feed from Morgan Riley, Pierre Engvall.
Tavares. Winds way across the line with Bunting. That was knocked away, but picked off by Marner. Drops it back. Tavares scores! And what a pass by Marner!
Whoa! Sweet dish.
This has been a night when the assists have been better than the goals.
He's kind of his point streak, I don't know, but good play by Tavares there to get the puck. Bunting stay onside, drive the middle of the ice, Peak just tossed it back up, and how about that drop pass from Mitch Marner? And it was a bit of a battle between Bunting and Tavares. Who's going to take it? Tavares pulls it, slings it right upstairs past Corposello. And after knocking up against Corposello for about 30 seconds.
Lurigan with it. And Toronto made a 1-0 lead, set up for a long time. Legged it out and wins it by a final score of 3-0 in the first half of the home-and-home with Columbus.